Hey, what's up, guys? Landon here, and today we're going to be testing if the new Skeleton Trap is too overpowered. So basically, a Skeleton Trap versus the Archer Queen. Let's see who wins. So, on the Archer Queen side, attacker is Famil Varion, and my defender on the Skeleton Trap is T-How69. Alright, so a nice Balloonian raid from Famil. It's in Champions League. He's coming up from the right side of the base. He kind of stacked his balloons a little close, but still gonna have enough troops and enough power to get through the entire right side of the base and do a lot of damage. But the town hall is still going to be up, but the king and the queen and class and clan castle troops are still available for Famil Varion. So it looks like it's gonna be an easy 2-star, right? Well, let's see how this one goes. He's gonna drop his king, queen, and clan castle troops all on the right side of the base. It's a very awesome strategy. The ballooning clears out a lot of the base, then your king and queen can clear out the town hall. Let's see how this one goes. So, king's already getting hit by the expo, but it looks like it should be an easy 2-star. He pops the king's ability way too early, but still, everything's all good. So now the king finally breaks through the wall and is going through, and pop, he activated the skeleton trap. Let's see how it goes. Archer queen's aggroed on the town hall, pops her ability, but the skeleton trap. Oh no! Oh no! Oh yes! No 2-star for you! It's all over! He's gonna drop the clan troops, but it's not gonna work! Skeleton Trap is too strong! Crash the clans, nerf, OP, hacks, not having it. Boom! Fail for Famil Varion. He's pissed. Skeleton Trap is pretty awesome. Hope you guys are using it. Hope you guys are liking it. Alright guys, that's all for this little quick video. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you all next time. Peace!